Welcome.
I challenged Yuan Shu on my own before, but unfortunately, I was defeated and nearly killed in the prison. You rescued me from death, while General Liu rescued me from despair. Having dueled you, I know the strength of your will and your blade firsthand. With you as my ally, this time victory is certain. Now then, let us advance.
Thank you.
The demonic chi here is flowing in that direction. Proceeding that would be as foolish as going into battle unarmed. We must first find a way to cut off the flow of demonic chi. Province are being controlled by Yuan Shu. After his allies and subordinates turned against him, he must have died harboring a great hatred towards humanity. That darkness took root deep within his heart and drew out that evil power. Stopped. These crystals seem to be the key.
Yeah.
Nothing less. Great! Everything has gone according to plan. All I seek is a righteous and benevolent master.
Ugh.
Everyone knows of General Liu's reputation for benevolence. This disaster caused by Elixir has claimed the lives of too many. To those who remain, General Liu is the one ray of hope in a world menaced by demons. General Liu's eyes are unclouded, and he is filled with aspirations. Now that I've met him myself, I am convinced that he is the one I am destined to follow. I believe he can end this chaos and create a benevolent world for the people. Those lords did not follow the teaching of the sages, but had fallen prey to the evil power of Elixir. When I came here last, Yuan Shu was right here. Wait, that passage wasn't there before. Isn't this something? Please take it. this presence. One wrong move against this opponent will spell death.
It's you again, useless oaf.
Yes, but this time I'm not alone.
Such fools. You must truly be eager to meet your doom. You. You're the one with that loathsome genuine chi. The one who defeated Yuji.
Yuan Shu, for your crimes against the people, we shall bring you to justice under heaven's decree.
My crimes? Dong Zhuo, Yuan Shao. They brought about their own destruction despite having the power of the elixir within their grasp. How foolish to indulge in such power yet cling to the futile notion of humanity. When will you accept that all humans are hypocrites, just like them?
Not all humans are the same. There are those like General Liu, who strive to quell the chaos caused by the elixir through their unshakable bond with others!
These bonds you humans fixate on are nothing but a hindrance. On the other hand, are not restrained by such powers. We shall reign over a land of demons as the new Son of Heaven! Feeble humans, despair at your powerlessness!
One hour later.
Hey. be cavalier.
Yeah.
knows no bounds.
Two hours later.
We shall eliminate every single one of you inferior humans.
Later.
carelessness.
Thank you.
once believed that I could use my swords to rid this land of all cruelty. I rushed onto the battlefield, unwilling to listen to my friends cautioning me to be patient. But with each battle, I began to realize that injustice could never truly be eradicated. It was the shining light of benevolence that allowed me to find salvation at long last. While swords can put an end to villainy within our reach, only with dignity can one vanquish the corruption across the land. I will make full use of my abilities to protect the shining light of benevolence until the day that true peace finally comes to this land.
We have been saved once again, due to our bonds of companionship.
I found Governor Liu in the dungeons.
The elixir shall no longer pose a threat to Jing Province. Nonetheless, I can already see that we shall be facing an ongoing age of warfare. I simply regret that I lack the strength and wisdom to save everyone. Our forces have great need of a strategist of your talents. I wonder if you would agree to help me.
If you are willing to forgive me for concealing my identity and testing your resolve. I now know you are the one I am destined to serve. My name is Xu Xu. From this moment, I shall make full use of my talents under your command.
You have found a skilled strategist, my dear.
It is here in Xinye of Jing Province that our new journey begins. Let us set out together with a renewed pledge of justice!
With your help, we were able to defeat Yuan Shu and save Jing Province. As a token of my gratitude, I shall offer some advice before you set out on your journey. We shall soon enter a new era in which wisdom.
Something you want. Don't ever forget the value of your life.